number one ball, and it's for the MCW Demons Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Houston, Texas, Audrey Maffrey.
The MCW Divas Championship is on the line. Mr. Regal, we are joined by Kaylee Turner. Kaylee, welcome to the announce desk.
Thank you.
You're out here to view this Divas Championship match, and I need to bring everybody up to speed. A couple of weeks ago, Oksana put a beating on Audrey Marie after their match, and that's what led to this confrontation right now, a vicious assault. What do you think Audrey's chances are tonight, Kaylee? Do you think she's still suffering the effects?
I think she might be suffering the effects a little bit, but I think she has a good attitude and she's ready to kick Oksana's butt tonight.
Well, that remains to be seen. Audrey Marie challenges Oksana for the Divas title. WWE, when
yes.
She has been approaching Teddy Long and doing whatever she's been doing?
Teddy Long's unlike me. He's weak-willed and easily led. You can't just flick an eyelid at me, an eyelash
really?
At me.
Kaylee Turner, stop flicking those eyelids.
No, you can't do it. I'm unswayable. It's nice
unswayable.
To see old Abraham back anyway, my old pal Abraham.
Abraham says he's going to be returning to action, and I understand he's going to be returning to action next week.
Yes.
Which is great to hear.
You know that boat, the Marie Celeste, when they all disappeared? They found out why. Abraham was the compere. That's going to go out. Unless you're like 60, you're not going to get that one at all.
I didn't get that one at all.
No. Historical. Kaylee. You Americans should learn a bit of history.
Is that before 1988?
Yes. 1988, is that when you were born? I was an original raver then. I was at the Hacienda Club in Manchester, but dancing away to the Happy Mondays.
Look at this, the challenger taking it to Oksana early on. The champion might get pinned right here. Hook of the leg, and Audrey Marie couldn't get the job done.
You know, I wouldn't want to mess with Oksana because she's changed. She's like a mean jelly bean now.
A mean jelly bean?
A mean jelly bean.
I don't think I would want Oksana to hear me saying that she was a mean jelly bean. Shoulder right into the solar plexus of Oksana. Gets shoved up under three all the way to the floor.
And she's obviously getting some ring savvy about her, Oksana. You know, you can't... People just look at her for a mean streak, but she's obviously improving on her skills every week that she's here. That's good.
Well, we've seen a more devious side of Oksana as of late, and I have to bring up the unfortunately injured Bo Rotundo at this point because Oksana had dealings with the former Florida heavyweight champion, and she seemed, I hate to use the word, but she seemed somewhat conniving and somewhat manipulative in her dealings with Bo. Oksana trying to put Audrey away right now.
There's nothing I hate more than a manipulative, I nearly got that out, lady. Can't stand them.
And you don't like them batting your eyelashes?
No.
And your association with Maxine makes sense then how?
My thing went off there. Can you see the way that she's applied that headlock and strangle, the chin lock there, very well.
Champion trying to put Audrey away. Audrey resourceful kicking out, but how much more punishment can Audrey take right now? Kaylee Turner, you've been in the ring with both of these divas at the FCW live events. What do you feel the greatest strength of Oksana is?
I feel Oksana has, like, experience behind her. She's changed so much since I first got here, and she's, like, such a veteran in the ring. And I feel like they're evenly matched physically. Like, they're both very, very strong. So, I don't know. I think Audrey has a lot to...
Audrey fighting an uphill battle right now. SCW Divas are something to behold. Oh, Oksana hooking the leg in. The challenger Audrey kicks out.
Why are you sweating, Matt?
Oh, well, it's very warm in here.
He's nervous.
It's very warm in here. There are 3 to 4 divas in the near vicinity. I mean,
there's
can
a bloody
you blame
great
me?
Big fan blowing on us back here. Why are you sweating so much?
Well, if you'd like to experience why the FCW Divas will raise your heart rate, go to fcwwrestling.com and find out about
true.
Our pinfall tour kicking off Friday, October 30th. Oksana looking to put away Audrey yet again. No, Audrey kicks out.
It's
I gotta get back to this.
Outfit. that Oksana's got on, isn't it? It's rather becoming of you, that yellow dress that you have on there.
Oh, thank you.
Very nice.
Audrey being hung out to dry here by the champion, Oksana, who has reigned for the better part of 2011 as the queen and the champion here in FCW. Kaylee, what does Audrey have to do, in your opinion, at this point to dethrone Oksana?
I don't think there's anything she can do. Look at her.
What would you do in this situation?
It's nice to know that you'd have somebody's back in a tight corner, isn't it?
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
I'm vindictive.
Series of elbow drops from Oksana, who's vindictive in her own right. Hook of the leg right now. Audrey managing to kick out, but those kickouts coming with less and less energy. And a suplex. Kaylee, once again, I got to ask, what would you do if you found yourself in the position Audrey Marie finds herself in right now?
If I were in Audrey Marie's situation, I would pin her as many times as I could. I would go for every reversal. I'd be just as sneaky.
Oh, man, what a kick into the ribs of Audrey Marie. And once again, the champion hooking the leg. Audrey's still kicking out, but
Can I ask a question, please, Matt? Could you tell me, do these two ladies have any history in other fighting sports at all?
Oksana, a former power lifter, but no, I do not believe they have any experience outside of FCW. The Devo drop got reversed, roll up by Audrey Marie, gets 1, 2. Oh, we got a new champion!
Tune in here to FCW, you never know what you're going to see. What an incredible night for this young lady, Audrey Marie. I mean, she's
the great
new champion.
And we're going to take a look. We're going to take a look right now at what happened in the closing moments. Oksana going for her patented Devo drop spinebuster, which Audrey Marie clearly had well scouted, reversed into a roll-up, and we've got a new Divas champion. What a night!
Congratulations to her.
Great.
That's
night.
Wonderful. Yeah.
Congratulations to her indeed. And